Hey guys, how's it going everyone? Welcome to today's video and I'm back again with another product review. It's Assure Purifying Cleanser Plus Toner. Thank you so much for tuning in to watch my video. I am super duper excited to do this review because it's one of my favorite cleansing milk. I have been using this product for past 5 years and they had upgraded a lot. So I thought of trying out Vestige BB Cream and Moisturizer. So if you want me to review that as well, please mention in the comment box. Your likes and comments means a lot to me because it encouraged me to upload more videos, so keep supporting guys. Before getting started, make sure you have subscribed to my channel Experience the Change and hit on the bell icon to get notified whenever I upload a new video. You can also follow me on Twitter, Facebook and blog. So let's get started. Tell me what to do. Cleansing is the most important and the first thing in every skincare routine. Our skin needs daily care, CTM process such as cleansing, toning, moisturizing. So we need to be careful with the product we choose to get a clean and clear skin. This Assure Purifying Cleanser Plus Toner gently cleanses away dirt, makeup and tones the skin without drying. It's for all skin type, whether you have a dry skin or oily skin. It's enriched with tea seed oil and rose water. Rose water acts as a natural toner. Let's see what the product claims. It effectively cleanses away impurities, makeup, excess oil and unclog pores that form acne. Also remove blackheads and pollutants from the skin. It has rose water and tea seed oil that helps to calm and revive the skin with freshness. So use it daily on tired skin for a fresh and young look. Direction for use, they have mentioned here to apply all over face and neck with gentle circular stroke and wipe with damp cotton or tissue. For best result, follow up by applying Assure Daily Moisturizer. Everybody has its own way of using cleansing milk. I use twice in a day. For normal days, I just slightly damp my face and neck and apply the cream, leave it for 2 to 3 minutes and just wipe it off with cotton. So to remove my makeup, I just follow the direction given here, but I don't like to use damp cotton. I don't need any moisturizer. I felt moisturized after using this cleansing milk. Basically for me, it's a 3-in-1 benefit, cleanser, toner and moisturizer. You can buy the product from the distributor of Vestige or from Amazon. Amazon product link given in the description box. You can check it out later. If you have any queries regarding this product, you can call the customer care services. So overall packaging is good. It comes in a white color sturdy plastic bottle. We can dispatch the product either way through press button or by unscrewing the cap. As you can see, I have used up almost half of the cleansing milk. It's a great product those who have sensitive skin. The product does not dry or dehydrate the skin. It feels so soft. So let me show you color and consistency. Always shake the bottle before use, otherwise you end up by pressing the bottle so hard to get the product. So the cleanser is white in color and has a sort of thick consistency. Bit creamy texture, glides smoothly on skin. It doesn't take off skin natural oil. I am just showing you a demo that how it works. So I just leave it for 2 to 3 minutes. Cleansing milk or not, just for removing makeup, we can use it to remove impurities, excess oil and dirt which clog your pores to form acne. It's a one solution for all skin problem. Fragrance is very strong. Might bother for someone who is sensitivity to smell. I am just showing you a demo on my hand. At some point, if you feel a little bit dry, the cream doesn't come out, you can just sprinkle some water on it, then use the cotton. Those who travel a lot and exposed to harsh sun, don't skip cleanser even for a single day. You must use cleansing milk. So as you can see the dirt, this is not even one part of my whole face and neck. It removes impurities, excess oil and dirt, pollutant from my skin. So all I can say, it's my favorite cleanser and definite buy for someone who want dirt free skin. So product link given in the description box, you can buy it from Amazon. Comment down below and tell me which cleanser you're using right now and what's its best part. And that's it for today's video. Hope you enjoyed it. And if you like this video, please hit the like button and do subscribe to my channel for more updates. Don't forget to hit the bell icon to get notified whenever I upload a new video. You can also share this video in Twitter, Facebook, and WhatsApp. Thank you so much for watching. Bye bye. Take care.